build muscle and sculpt your body without sweating out at the gym? Sign me up. We have Dr. Elizabeth Killion from Monarch Plastic Surgery joining us now along with Michelle Hodge to show us how that is possible. Welcome, guys, to Better Kansas City.
Thank
it's
you.
So
Thank
nice
you.
For you to be here. You just stay relaxed right there because you look comfortable. I would love to kind of lay down too. But anyway, we'll do that later. First off, Doc, tell us what is M-Sculpt and what we need to know about it.
Absolutely. So M-Sculpt is a brand new technology that we have that is the only thing on the market right now that is FDA approved to do two things, mm-hmm. both build muscle and decrease fat.
So just the machine itself will do those two things.
Absolutely.
That's
fantastic. And it's completely non-invasive.
Okay. Well, I mean, that sold me. How does it work? Let's get right to it.
So it works through electromagnetic energy.
Okay.
And through that, it's able to generate what we call supramaximal contractions. So more force within the muscle than you or I are able to generate just with voluntary contractions.
Okay.
Yes.
Interesting.
One 30-minute session has been equated to 20,000 crunches, or if used in the buttock, 11,000 lunges.
Wow.
So very efficient, very good use of your time.
So when it comes to targeting then, are we targeting the core muscle groups or just specific muscle groups? Where all can we use it on
our
body? So
it is currently approved for both use in the abdomen mm-hmm. and in the buttock.
Okay. Well, can you kind of show us how it works?
Certainly.
Here?
So we have this paddle, mm-hmm. which is just simply placed on Michelle's abdomen, our lovely model. She's also one of our estheticians, and she's fabulous. And then we just start turning it on.
Wow. And it's an electronic pulse then? Is that kind of what we're hearing there? Is that what that is?
Yes.
Interesting.
It's kind of through magnets in that kind of electromagnetic energy.
Interesting. Well, I know we have some pictures to talk about how effective it is. Kind of show us and talk us through some of these before and after pictures that we have.
Yes. So you can see here, we've got the before pictures on the left mm-hmm. and the after pictures on the right. Our studies have shown that on average, 4 treatments of the M-Sculpt will cause a 16% increase in muscle mass and a 19% decrease in fat volume. And that loss of fat is a permanent loss.
Mm-hmm. Wow. So refresh my memory again. You said by doing a 30-minute segment of this, it equates to how many crunches?
20,000.
So will you feel that? Will that be super sore the next day? Like you did it then?
You definitely feel like you have done something, but
yeah.
you're not as sore as you would think.
Interesting. And here's some before and after. I didn't mean to interrupt. These are the
some other
of the,
yes.
Of the glutes.
Again, just really toning and tightening the abdomen and lifting mm-hmm. and kind of sculpting the buttock.
Okay. And then on the bottom, there kind of seems like it brought out a little bit of the six-pack as well, right?
It did, and that's that fat loss.
We're going to have to do more than a 30-minute segment over here. tell us where we can go get this done at, if there's something that we want to try out.
So this machine is at our office, mm-hmm. Monarch Plastic Surgery, down in Leawood.
Okay. Well, fantastic. Well, are you feeling like you're getting the workout here then?
Yeah, I feel like I'm getting a little massage, actually.
Really? See, I'm not going to lie. What makes me a little bit nervous about it is the whole electronic thing. But what does it feel like? Like, what are you feeling right now?
It's like a little bit of tugging. It doesn't hurt mm-hmm. at all. And just kind of like a little massage.
Really?
And completely no downtime. There's no mm-hmm. need for any pre-medication, no numbing. There's no shots or anything like that. So you just come in, have your 30-minute treatment, get those 20,000 crunches in, and go on about your day.
Well, there you go, and knock it out over your lunch break. So, well, Doc,
Absolutely.
Thank you very much. And Michelle, we do appreciate you being here today. On May 15th, you can come to the M-Sculpt launch party at Monarch Plastic Surgery. It's from 5 until 7:30 in the evening. It's Monarch Plastic Surgery on 135th Street in Leawood. For more information, go to monarchps.com or call 913-663-3838.